the tie sit-up, also known as the straight leg sit-up. So difference between tie sit-up and the straight leg sit-up is when I come up, I'm gonna bring my legs apart and then come back down. So I like to have my hands at my chest, or I'll put my thumbs like right underneath my chin, so that way I don't use my arms to help me get up. So I'm gonna come down, legs straight out in front of me, and when I sit up, I'm gonna bring my legs slightly apart and then come back down.